Okay, so just replace the flame sensor and the ignition coils on my Frigidaire dryer, and we'll just give it a test.